It's a day full of activities and geared toward improving kids' literacy during the summer months.
Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live this morning from Roe Farm in South Fargo, telling us all about this weekend's big Share a Story event. Hi, Christy.
Good morning, guys. This is going to be the 13th year that they are putting this event on. And why not kick off your kids' summer with something that's fun and educational? And that's what Tricia and I have been talking about this morning. You guys are going to have a lot of fun things here, all geared towards that educational piece for kids.
Yeah, absolutely. We'll have different people on the lawn doing different activities. We'll have arts and crafts. We'll have the books. We'll have stage entertainment, as well as you can pick up a balloon or get your face painted as well.
And you guys have a lot of other demonstrations being done. You have a lot of different ways that parents can really share those stories with kids, and even doing some educational stories like Peg plus Cat.
Yep, absolutely. Peg plus Cat. So you can come out and take a picture. You can read books about a lot of different characters and do a variety of different activities.
Everything starts at 9:30 in the morning, goes until 3:30 in the afternoon. And one of my favorite things is you get to walk away with a book that the kids pick out as well.
Yep, everything is free. So you have free books, we have free food, free entertainment. Everything is free, and take home a book that fits you. Anything that you want to choose, you can take.
Don't forget 9:30 a.m. this Saturday, 13th annual year, something so fun for the whole family to do, but especially for those kids who are going to continue education in the summer.
What a great program. Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. The Share a Story event coming up this Saturday at Roe Farm in South Fargo.